Once again, Parade Marshal Kathy McDonald brings the field out on the track for tonight's second race, Scratch 3, Highland Tranquil. Second half of the Daily Double, Exacta, and Trifecta wagering. One is easy later. Owned by John McDonough, driven by Chris Justice. Two is She's My Girl, owned by John and Diana Ackley with Brad Hanners. Three, Scratch 4, Fly Away Soon, owned by John Rogers, Frank Batchty, and Robert Gilmore with Jody Essig. Five is Finally Friday, owned by Mark Rowe in the Mike Doug Rout song. Six, Cammy Hill, owned by Kermit Schultz with Jeff Fout. Seven is Tidy Image, owned by Dick Schuff with Dick Holsapple. Number eight is BD Falcon, owned by Robert Palmer and Richard Palmer. Danny Collins will drive. Nine, Chase and Jenna, owned by Charles and Michelle Kelly. Ron Steck will be in the sulky. Field for the second, Scratch the Three, Highland Tranquil due to lameness. 5 minutes till post time. Field for tonight's second race at the gate and moving through the turn. Field is now in motion. And there they go. They're off and pacing. Fly Away Sue between horses takes the lead. Toward the rail, She's My Girl moves in to be second. Easy Later third. Finally Friday fourth. Caught Wide to the outside. BD Falcon to fifth. Cammy Hill sixth to Chestnut. Tidy Image seventh. Chase and Jenna will pick up the chase from the back of the pack. On her way to the quarter mile pole, Fly Away Sue opens up three lengths. Grinding her own mile in second, She's My Girl. Moving by the opening quarter, a quick 28 seconds flat. They're off that top turn and racing past the stands. Fly Away Sue is there by two. Fly Away continues the lead from She's My Girl in second. The big filly is third, Easy Later. Past the stands, Finally Friday fourth. Cammy Hill comes to the outside. Grinding BD Falcon, ranging up on the outside. Tidy Image, chasing Jenna is eighth. Around the clubhouse, turn to the half-mile pole. Bouncing right along, Fly Away Sue. Finally, Friday moves up on the outside to challenge. Stepping off the half in 59-1. Down the back stretch, they roll to the three-quarter pole. Field is hub to hub. Fly Away Sue will try to last on the front end. Iron him up on the outside, second. Finally, Friday. She's My Girl will wait for the passing lane in third. Cammy Hill, two out, two back in fourth. Ready to come three wide to the far outside. BD Falcon, Easy Later, nowhere to go. On the far outside, Tidy Image, and at the end, it's Chase and Jenna. Getting away, though, on the front end, it's Fly Away Sue in 1:28-4. Around the far turn, Fly Away Sue continues to lead the way. Cammy Hill is up on the outside. Finally, Friday in between horses. Here comes She's My Girl with the rail and ground-saving journey. Far outside, here comes Tidy Image with a rush. Seven rolls up on the far outside. She's My Girl, Tidy Image, She's My Girl in front. Seven, Tidy Image, four-year-old chestnut mare by Nuke's Image out of Neat and Tidy. Owned in Arcanum, Ohio by Dick Schuff, driven and trained by Dick Holsapple. Coming them out here in a lifetime best, 1:59-4. Number seven, Tidy Image, the winner of tonight's second race. Post time in 14 minutes at 8:14. No driver changes or scratches in tonight's Superfecta for two-year-olds.